Hey, what's going on, guys? John from Brick and Mortar here. Today's song that I'll be doing is No, I Won't Go. Now, in this song, the phrase is an 8-bar groove that happens throughout the whole song. The only difference is that in the verse, there's an 8th note pattern playing on the hi-hat. And in the chorus, there's a 16th note pattern playing on the hi-hat with the tambourine playing on the upbeat. This is what the verse sounds like.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stranger, stranger, where you been? Back for stay, you better go. Why would you say that to me? Back for stay, look. First it was blood, and then there were tears. I gave you my word, but I gotta run. Over and over, claim that I'm sober. Over and over.
Count along with me as I slow down the tempo in this next section.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, this is the chorus. This has the 16th note pattern on the hi-hat, including the upbeat on the tambourine. And this is what that sounds like.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here it is at a slower tempo.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The bridge opens up with a 5-stroke roll, and the 5-stroke roll rolls itself into every one.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
A 5-stroke roll, right, right, left, left, right. Left, left, right, right, left. It sounds like this. Also, every other bar in this section, I do a 30-second note tom fill between the rack and the floor, and it sounds like this. In the second 4 bars of this part, I match up my kick drum and the floor tom with the accents that the gang vocals are doing. There's a 3 beat fill that happens and takes you right into the last chorus, and here's what that sounds like. I'm gonna slow that fill down just so you can see the sticking.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Once more, you turned it off before, but you stayed.
This tutorial is now finished. Thanks for taking the time out to watch my tutorials. All I'm trying to do is educate fans that really want to learn our songs. So thank you. Like us on Facebook, add us on Snapchat, follow us on Twitter. That's it. See you later.
Bye!